Building the most secure browser that we can is a top priority for the Google Chrome team. A secure browser helps guard against threats such as phishing and malware, which could steal your passwords or worse. Sandboxing is a feature that we've built into Google Chrome to enhance the browser's security. Here's how sandboxing works. In Chrome, every website or web application you open in the browser is a separate and independent process. For example, if you open three different websites in three different browser tabs, each tab you open corresponds to a separate process. So if one tab crashes, the browser and other tabs you have open shouldn't be affected. Sandboxing provides a layer of protection around each of these processes. Just like an actual sandbox, it's designed to build a restricted environment around each process. If you inadvertently open a malicious web page designed to harm your computer, or even a familiar website that's been hacked, the browser sandbox is designed to prevent malicious code on the exploited websites from causing further damage to your computer. The malicious code is contained within the sandbox so that it does not affect other tabs in your browser or your machine. So something bad could be running in one tab, but as soon as you close the tab, it's gone, without any harm to your computer. In Chrome, all web pages that you view in the browser are sandboxed. However, there are other parts of the browser that benefit from sandboxing too. Plugins are additional pieces of software that plug into the browser to enable useful functionality. For example, Adobe Flash Player is a widely used plugin that enables web content such as online videos and games. Plugins also allow you to view PDF documents online. Plugins are widely used and enable powerful functionality, but that widespread usage and power can make them prime targets for security attacks across all browsers. Users are even more vulnerable to attacks if they're running plugins that aren't up to date. Out-of-date plugins frequently contain known vulnerabilities. In our efforts to better protect Chrome users from security exploits, we've built and sandboxed Flash and PDF functionality directly into Chrome. These integrations take advantage of Chrome's auto-update mechanism to help ensure that they are never out of date. This means that as a Chrome user, you'll always receive the latest security fixes and patches for these integrations. To learn more about Chrome and security, visit google.com/chrome/security.